Welcome to a quick reconnection project video blog, video message. Listen to this 1960 something tune from Dave Brubeck, Blue Rondo a la Turk. I'm going to play about 2.5 minutes of it. You, but I'm 65, and when I heard that in my early teens, maybe, I'm not sure, I should have looked up when Dave and the band recorded that, Paul Desmond on sax, but I was a young boy, and the music hit me. Blue Rondo a la Turk, the different time signatures. And then moving into that swing, that jazz, that blues, that American thing. And it just activated my, it hit me in the heart, it hit me in the soul. And what motivated this quick video blog is I've been working with kids for 40 years, and it's the windows through which inspiration come are closing for kids. There's a time famine for them. There's a ton of pressure on them. I've spoken and written about it ad nauseum, some might say. And this is a quick message to you as an adult in the lives of kids to make sure you keep those windows open for yourself, the windows of inspiration, and keep them open for the kids in your lives, whether you gave birth to them, you're a step parent, you're a mentor, you're a school teacher, you're a coach. You're a community member. You interact with kids. You work with kids. You raise kids. You love kids. You were a kid. Remember how far open the window was for you. And think about right now what it was, who it was, and what it was that inspired you. Remembering that the word inspire literally means to have the breath of God to come within you and inspire you to create, to act, to change, to love, to write, to play music, to sing, to live. The things that inspired you, remember the window that was open to you and make sure you find ways to keep those windows open for yourself, the people in your life, but particularly the kids in your life. Thanks for watching. I'll end with, if it's still rolling on the old music app, I'll end with this. Oh, sorry, on Spotify. Be well. Thanks for watching. See you next time.